Hello, folks. Welcome back to Play It Again. This is Red Clock, and I had to run my recovery on my computer, and because some dickhead fucked up all my shit, and right now I can't use my one capture device software for a certain reason. I don't know why. So I'm using Windows Movie Maker, and let me adjust the microphone here. I don't know why I went this way. I actually want to go back up to the top. So, I don't know if I mentioned it before. This is part 10 of Play It Again. Super Mario 64. Oh, smacked my fucking head off that thing. I got the invisibility cap, so now I can beat this one level over here. That's the question. Damn it. Shit. I gotta go back. Yeah, it sucks using Windows Movie Maker because the frame rate looks like shit. As opposed to software that came with my capture device. I better make it up there. Come on, you little prick. Run! You gotta do it the first try, too. That's what sucks. Through that painting. Go! Jeez. Slow motherfucker. Suck a dick. Might as well go back out here and get another hat. Miss it the first time, might as well just go back. There we go. Yes. Here we go. Yahoo! I think I'm going to go ahead and try to fight Bowser now. Okay, where's this platform at that I'm supposed to be riding on? Oh, there it is. Shows how smart I am. Supposed to go up this way? I had to get a red coin, but I'm not gonna be too worried about the red coins right now. Oh, go to hell. Here we go, folks. Whoa, did I just fall through the platform? That was ridiculous. Better not fall through the platform like it did last time. Whoa, what the hell was that shit? Prick. Get back here, douchebag. Eat shit. Oh, lick balls. Mamma mia. I grabbed his damn tail. Shut up. Cut it out. Like I could. Oh, you fucker. Well, folks, that's all the time I have for now. Thanks for watching Play It Again. Stay tuned for part 11. It's Red Clock signing out. Have a good night.